Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add or change the language on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change language in Android, first open the main settings page and find an option called General Management or similar. Within here, tap on Language. You'll now see your current language, and to add a new one, tap on the plus icon and then find the language you want to add. If we choose Spanish, we will also need to then specify the region. After selecting the region, you get the choice to make the new language the default one on your phone. This is up to you. If for some reason you can't find the language settings, you can always search for language on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to add or change the language on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.